Albert, maybe Albert could sing later. Albert, you sing later? Albert sings too. All right. These guys will back you up. We've got this great, great group from Philadelphia. We've had them up here a couple of times. We had them down when we went Trivos. Everyone thoroughly enjoys it. And Mark is going to sing with you. Yeah, later too. We're all going to sing later. But right about for now, let's put your hands together. It's such a pleasure having them come up here for this special occasion. Sandy and I, our wedding. Ladies and gentlemen, the Destinations from Philadelphia. Hey, everybody. We're the Destinations.
We'd like to dedicate this first one to Sandy. We're going to change the first letter in this song for her.
Ooh-wee. I haven't seen my girl.
We don't get up here that much. We asked our band to come up. They was like, "Hey, we're working."
Damn. That's a great band.
I want to thank these guys, man.
Give a hand to the Albion
band. Begelman.
Danny Begelman.
Our drummer, George Plick, came up with us. Young guy, 28 years old, soul drummer from way back.
We got a horn player, too.
I need you.
My lips were longing for the kissing.
me ever since the first day, baby, that we met.
We are from Philadelphia, and we stay true to the Philadelphia sound. And that extends a little bit into Detroit, so we do some Temptations. But we are going to sing some Philly tunes for you right now, a couple tunes that we like a lot. And it goes like... We'll go to Chicago, too, to the Windy City. Y'all remember, I do... Mighty Marvellous. This is another one. Everything's going to be alright in the morning when the sun is bright. Yeah, and everything's gonna be alright when the morning. Thank you.
Thank you.
Now we're going to get to Philadelphia, ain't we?
Danny said yes.
Work my man Danny on this.
Yeah.
Nothing better than this.
Destinations all the way from Philadelphia. You know, you can get...